I see no fear in the face of the SmackDown Women's Champion.